Party CD, the best damn thing. Please welcome Avril Lavigne.
Hey, Avril. How are you?
You're doing so great.
Thank you.
Hi.
How are you?
Hello. Hi, you are, little one. Hello. Nice to see you.
Thank you.
You know, we're talking about birthdays and what you're supposed to have accomplished by certain ages. You're 22. This is your third hit album. I mean, you are ahead of the game, Avril. You really are. Married last year, right?
Yes.
Yeah. And did you know at a young age that music was going to just be your life? You've been writing for a while.
Yes. I've been singing and performing since I was 7 and started writing songs when I was 14. Yeah. And sang for L.A. Reid when I was 15 and got a record deal. And here I am on my third record. It's crazy.
Wow. It's good. It's a fun one. I like
it. Yeah. I'm really excited about it. It's super upbeat, and I'm looking forward to my tour, and I'm planning that all out now.
Did you ever miss not going to, I don't know, college, or I don't know whether you graduated from high school, but
no, I didn't.
Okay.
That's
all. Not writing.
No, I left high school in grade 11, and no, I feel like a lot of people ask me, you know, do you feel like you missed out on anything because I started out so young? And I don't, because I had a normal childhood growing up and, you know, went to high school, and I'm actually glad, you know, that I did all
that. Well, you can go back.
Yeah,
you can go back to school.
Yeah, no, it's okay.
I'm happy right now.
Who were your musical influences when you were a kid? Was there one person who stood out to you and defined your music in a way?
I'm from Canada, and I really, you know, I loved Alanis Morissette, and Jagged Little Pill was like the record for me.
Canada?
Yeah, she's got a good voice.
Joni Mitchell. I'm sure you love Joni, right? Everyone loves Joni.
I'm sorry.
No, I was going to say, a lot of people say that you're sort of the young Alanis, and must be a huge compliment for you.
Not to Alanis.
No, I mean, she's acting now. She's done the record.
She is.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, and I had the honor of actually performing with her at the House of Blues in L.A. Went on stage, and she sang a song with me of mine, and we sang Ironic together, and yeah, I love her. I think she's great.
I was reading that you don't like the paparazzi at all. That you actually did you spit at one of them once? Is that true? Is that rumor or gossip?
I've been spitting on the paparazzi for years.
Way to go, Avril. Way to go, honey.
And then this one time, it was my birthday, and of course it was because after I was married, I spit on them. And Tom Cruise wasn't getting married that week, so they made it to this big story that you know I spit on the paparazzi. Really, they loved it. You know how they are. They shout out, Avril, spit on us, yo, Avril. And I'm like, all right.
Yeah. You know, you talked about your marriage. You're married to a Canadian rock, Derek.
Yeah, Derek Whibley. Yeah, from Sum 41.
Group called what?
Yes, Sum 41.
Sum 41.
Yeah.
So I mean, you know, you do everything young.
Yeah, it's crazy.
How do you guys manage tours and things like that?
You're there.
You know, well, I mean, we've been together for about 3.5 years almost, and this is what we do, you know, and he does his thing and I do mine, and we have the same manager, so we try to work it out, you know, with time off together and same countries. And
married couples have to do it all the time, and you guys are in the same business, so I bet that helps. We are excited to hear this album. It is so much fun. Let's give everyone a taste. Here to perform Girlfriend from her new CD, The Best Damn Thing, here's Avril Lavigne.
I want you, mind you, so delicious. I think about you all the time, you're so addictive.